We're here at Historic Wrigley Field, 2011 Under Armour All-American. I'm with Nick Basto out of the Deep South in South Florida. Nick, you are a Miami commit, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Tell me so far about your experience here at Wrigley Field in Chicago.
It's priceless. One of the best feelings I've ever had in my life. Once I came here and I went in that room with all the ball players and they gave us everything, I felt like I was a major leaguer. But I first want to say that to get here, you have to work super hard every day. Give it all you got and leave your talent on the field every time you come out here.
That's right. Those are good words. We saw you first, Nick. You were recommended to us by competent Major League personnel, and we had you in our Futures game East down in Jupiter. Tell me about that experience.
That was kind of weird. I didn't know what was going on. I didn't know anything about it. That's why I was shocked that I was invited. And then when I got there, I knew this was just to make it to the Under Armour All-American game. I had to give it all I got because I knew this is one of the best experiences you could ever have. I really wanted to come here.
Right, so if other ball players were invited to a stage of that magnitude, you highly recommend, correct?
Oh, for sure.
Right,
for sure.
Right. And tell me about your future aspirations collegially and professionally.
Well, God willing, I get drafted in the first round, give it all I got, and work hard every day, nonstop until I get to the big leagues.
Okay, excellent. We're here with Nick Basto, Under Armour All-American 2011. Good luck to you today.
Thank you.
Okay, Paul. Thanks, man.